If I reset 5 seconds in, that's the only run. This is either gonna be a record or it's gonna be reset. One of the two. I'm committing to the fact that I will reset the run and just stop playing this category if this run doesn't get anywhere. If this run don't get out of shoals, I'm not gonna start another. Yay! One more time and I'm not completing this run. Did I not get boost cancelled on a wave? It's like the literal worst spot to get boost cancelled. Until the end of Souls. This one is dead with anything going wrong before Souls. Freaking kidding me. Watch this be like sub 5 or something ridiculous. Dude, that's almost tied world record. Oh my. With that, it was almost world record. That's so dumb. Fine, I'll continue. Still a good run. Unfortunately. I really wish this wasn't good. My ego has been damaged. Almost selected the wrong stage. Awesome. I don't think I'm gonna go for any drinks yet sometime. Like, I... I don't think I can handle the very ends. With me not playing as well right now, I don't think I should go for it. Ideally, you can skip the rings. But that requires me a perfect play. I'd much rather have a leeway right now. Minus 13 of record. Why is Flick gonna pay 100% chance of BB? Really? 2 seconds already gone. Dude, one more game like that and I need to play perfect. Thank you. Got a T-Berry sound. That would have been amazing.
Thank you.
not gonna skip any rings because I want to make sure I don't drop a cycle. How jank the controls are when you're trying to go this fast. Part of it's rust, but like I'm having to do some jank things to keep everyone alive. Yeah, sub 29 is insane. Witness the full power of the epic crossover move.
You did it!
2907.